Hello, and welcome back to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. The last time we were together, we learned how to use a hundreds chart to add two-digit numbers up to 100. Today, we're going to discover how to subtract two-digit numbers up to 100 using a hundreds chart. But before we get started, if you like the video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it with anyone you think it might help. So let's get started with two-digit subtraction. Today I'd like you to meet someone. This is Kelvin. Kelvin is a student just like you. Today, in math class, his teacher asked him to solve a subtraction problem that was a little difficult. Kelvin, his teacher asked, how would you solve 74 minus 48? Now, Kelvin's class hadn't covered addition or subtraction with regrouping, and they had just started subtracting two-digit numbers, so he was a little stumped. But then he remembered that he had a tool that helped with addition and subtraction, a hundreds chart. He pulled out his hundreds chart and took a look. It looked like a box. And the box was divided into 100 little boxes, numbered 1 through 100. So, now he had the hundreds chart and his number sentence. What next? Kelvin remembered that when we subtract, we find the first number on the hundreds chart and count either to the left or up. The first number is 74, so Kelvin found 74 on the hundreds chart. But he was subtracting 48. Counting back 48 would take a long time. Maybe there was a shortcut he could use. Wait a minute, said Kelvin. I remember that when I add 10, I can drop down one block on the chart. And if I add 20, I would drop down two blocks. Maybe when I subtract 10, I could just go up a block rather than counting back 10. He tried it. He found 74. He went up one block. And he got 64. 74 minus 10 is 64. That was the right answer. Cool.
Wow.
But he thought, I'm subtracting 48. Hold on. 48 is the same as 40 plus 8. I can subtract 40 and then count back 8 more. So Kelvin again found 74 in the hundreds chart. Then he subtracted 40. By moving up four blocks above 74. 10, 20, 30, 40. He was now on 34. And then he counted back the remaining 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He landed on 26. 74 minus 48 is 26. He found the correct answer using a hundreds chart and a shortcut.
Wow!
So let's go over what Kelvin did to find the answer. First, he took a look at the number sentence. 74 minus 48 equals blank. He found 74 on the hundreds chart, and he figured out that when subtracting a 10, just move to the block above. And 48 is the same as 40 plus 8, so he started by subtracting 40. He counted up four blocks from 74. 10, 20, 30, 40. He landed on 34. He still had 8 more to go, so he counted back 8 from 34. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kelvin landed on 26 and found the answer to the problem. 74 minus 48 is 26. Well, there you have it. Kelvin subtracted two-digit numbers using a hundreds chart and a shortcut, and you can too. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it, and consider subscribing to the channel. Come back next time when we'll start looking at fact families from 1 to 20. I'll see you soon. And remember, it never hurts to be nice.